and try to take us down. I will never back down. I won't let them break us down, cause I'll never back down. I'ma always stand my ground. I will never back down. I won't ever let you down, cause I'll never back down. They can try to take us down. I will never back down. I won't let them break us down, cause I'll never back down.
Never back down.
What is up, everybody? My name is Advance, and this is Advance Plays. Alright, so, we got a classic here today. Well, actually, a remake of a classic from my childhood. And this has actually been on the shelf for a minute. Not just my shelf, but it's been on Square Enix's shelf, because ever since Advent Children came out back in the early 2000s, they were supposed to have been remade this with updated graphics. This was back on PS3 back then. So they showed a little, they had a little demo clip, and yeah, that was pretty much it. It was just Cloud flipping off the train and swinging his sword around. And yeah, he did his little victory pose, and yeah. And now, here we are, 12 years later, maybe more like 15 or 16 years later, finally get this. So, alright, I figured with Rebirth around the corner, might as well just go ahead and do this playthrough. That's sort of a countdown. So it comes out later on this month, or February. Later on this month. So, alright. Let's get to it. I wonder what classic mode is. Is that like the turn-based joint? Mako, what a live stream. And what's the game without the classic soundtrack?
Thank you.
the classic soundtrack. It's fucked up. This girl just trying to sell her flowers. Snake your ass.
Get down here, Merc.
You're coming with us.
Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Y'all just let dude walk right on by. Just walked on by like Dion Warwick. Is there any chest there?
See him.
Have fun.
Freeze! Move and we shoot.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
But when you sneak in, you don't have to...
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Try hard.
That's that. Like, that was, like, that was the last dude, you know?
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
We're real joy to work with.
You'll keep us
real
safe.
Real joy to look at,
right,
too.
Cloud?
Here we go.
Wow. They
Looks
almost got the door.
First.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Fuck's your problem, bro?
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Yeah, we're here to do a job, man.
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Well, I pity the fool.
Cute classic screenshot.
Boy.
Yes, you're first.
Dice.
Hey, Cloud, I
job.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company. This will be quick.
That I am thankful of that this game lets me utilize the environment. Left the door open.
I'll secure our escape route, okay? You go on and catch up with the others.
Soldiers may attack on command. But I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy?
Bro.
Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Hey, bro. Loyal little lapdog. You know how many soldiers I took out on the way up here?
I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Man, shut up.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon. Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Whoa, wait!
Pretty sure I'm gonna get blamed for that.
It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone!
You sure?
You can take him! Make it rain!
Enough.
That's good idea.
It's over. Enough.
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
Quit hating. It's nothing for me to smash over here.
Simmer down, hotshot.
I got this place covered.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Oh, damn, that's incredible detail. They got the little hazmat suits here.
I got this place covered.
Security is only going to get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Nigga, I'm first class.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
What do you mean?
Tifa and I.
Hey, yo. Soundtrack.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer.
President Shinra.
This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
And I pity the fool that don't.
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Cloud is about business.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah. I mean, you got a gun too, don't you?
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
These tin cans ain't got nothing on me!
No time to celebrate.
Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this!
Not your goddamn rank.
Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that'd make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
Shut the hell up. Like, you had a prime opportunity to get to know me. You decided to say some dumb shit. Soundtrack fire though.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
Absolutely sure that she's flirting.
Try to keep up.
right down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No. The pump would suck us back up.
How comforting.
What meant to be?
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fool!
Yeah, they got his voice just right.
What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Shut up, man. Spidey sense one.
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh? We barely scratched the damn thing!
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit!
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Got anything you want to say?
Funny way to ask for help.
That's all I hear?
Hey, ain't there something you want to say to yours too?
Don't run.
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? Bingo! Focus on... that corner.
Oh, now he remembers! Don't keep me waiting in suspense next time!
Gotta heal up.
Just healed up.
All good. Deal with that.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
So damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill... smoke!
Less talking, more shooting!
How about less lip from you? You got this!
Let's do this. These wounds.
Relax.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Before it fires again. Heal up and regroup. Come on. Incoming. Take cover.
There's really no other option?
Want to get shot? Be my guest.
That's a pretty good argument.
Strike now, before it fires again. Here we go.
Crazy.
Oh, hell! What's it doing now?
An auto repair unit. Gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Bert.
Yeah. Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. Keep it together.
About damn time! That's all that I hear? When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard the hell up! And that's a problem! Ooh, gotta last on!
Hey.
Could keep going if I heal up. taking us down. Gonna throw your ass straight to hell. You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Cause I don't.
Let's do this. Need to do something about these wounds.
Really?
I won't give up. Let's finish this.
Alright, done.
Damn it.
Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Where should be covering our way out? Go, go, go!
Glad this ladder was the only thing that was left untouched during the fight.
Give me a break. It's over. Enough. That it?
Spawn back in. Hey.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Yeah.
That's all.
Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
Yeah. You said it. Couldn't be a clean getaway.
Time to burn.
On
Not bad.
To know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
That was nothing.